next case is a case of a young basketball player who came in for evaluation and treatment. He was complaining of knee pain, mostly below the level of the kneecap. Patient has been experiencing the pain now for some time, mostly during playing the game, specifically while jumping. He is otherwise very healthy. An ultrasound and physical exam confirmed the diagnosis of patellar tendonitis. A very common condition seen in basketball players is patellar tendonitis, or also known as jumper's knee. The patellar tendon connects the kneecap, also known as patella, to the shin bone. The blood flow to the tendons is generally at a low level, which makes self-healing difficult. Patellar tendonitis is a condition that arises when the tendon and the tissue that surrounds it become inflamed and irritated. It is typically caused by overuse, especially from jumping activities. Henceforth, the name is called jumper's knee. This is not just limited to the basketball players, and it could be seen in almost any sports. Usually, this pain is concentrated in a single point, below the level of the kneecap. The best treatment is avoidance of activities that aggravate the problem. Injections also help this condition.